broken hearts, I rip our memories all apart. I lose my mind, I'm not tonight. Your guitar, I smash it, oh, cause that's the music that I love. Play it so loud, you can hear it.
Ourselves into the ground, one by one. strikes 12, we punch back in inside our shells.
Welcome back, everyone. Well, the gauntlet has been thrown down, the challenge laid. Who's up for it? Time to find out. The officials there at center, and I think we are about to get this one underway. And there's the puck drop. Enough talk. It's time to find... He scores! And this place got quiet quick.
Well, that's the way you want to start on the road. You talk about getting early momentum. Nothing better than that.
Sherbrooke's on the board first, and it didn't take long.
James, I took a look over at their bench. Some of the guys were still washing out their mouth guards and the pucks in the net.
Face off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. And that's wide of the net. Grabbed along the board by Richie. In front, and a stoppage on the play as the goaltender covers things up. Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. Sherbrooke's up one zip. Montreal's won the faceoff deep in their own end. Quick feed to Kea. Slides it back to the blue line. And the stick, his best friend on that save right there. AJ's going to elect for the faceoff and maybe just a chance to play with the puck a little.
Well, you get to feel it for sure, but he hasn't had much to do at all. His team's been in control as they lead this game.
The frozen biscuits dropped and we are back underway here. Quick pass to Wong. And now he tries to get it across to Leclerc. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Tosses it to Lyubushkin. Sherbrooke's got it in their own zone. And now he moves it to Richie. Moves it over to Kea. Nothing doing on that. And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. Montreal's got a hold of it against the wall. Feeds the puck to Leclerc. Couldn't connect, although not exactly an ideal pass to begin with. Gets it over to Lyubushkin. No one home on that play. Moves it to Lyubushkin. Not able to connect. Slides it across to Wah. And it's a quick pass to Lyubushkin. And they'll be forced to regroup as the puck escapes the offensive end. And now he passes up to Richie. Sherbrooke's got it along the wall. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. McKinnon's on the attack in the offensive zone. Moss scores! Off the skate into the back of the net!
No, that's a tough break. It's off a foot for sure, into the net, and there's nothing anybody can do about it.
Well, not quick enough or not in the right position. In any case, the goalie gets just a little piece of the shot, and it's in the net.
Still a lot of time left in the period as we approach the midway mark. Sherbrooke's really controlled the pace of play these last few minutes, leading by two. Knocks the puck loose. Nice pass. Move to the middle. He scores!
James, I'm really impressed here. They just gave up a goal. Now they turn it around, go back down the ice, and they equalize the one they just gave up.
The Setters will glide into the dot. Montreal's won the draw in the neutral zone. The Tigers will play it in their own end. And here comes the pushback.
Wass looking around for somebody to fight. He's going to have to go and fill the dance card somewhere else.
And she blocks it. Montreal's gained possession along the boards. Feeds it on over to Laine. The Phoenix have it in their own zone. Lyubushkin's got it in the defensive end.
What to say?
Slides the puck over. Couldn't connect on that pass. Here he is, all alone!
Oh, the puck was like an anchor for the forward. He's got a breakaway, but he gets caught from behind.
Gains the zone from the right. Tries to go off the wall, and it's broken up.
Yeah, I think he thought there was more room there. Bounced it, but didn't get it back to himself.
And the puck leaves the zone. Sherbrooke's got control of it now from their own end. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Lyubushkin. Intercepts the pass at center.
The Tigers have been in such good position all night long. Stick position is critical as they continue to intercept a lot of passes.
Montreal's got a hold of the puck. Trying to get back on the attack now. And that pass goes awry. Takes the feed at center. Let's it go. Off a stick. Montreal's got it behind the net. Oh, and he completely blew it on that miss.
Yeah, you got to get it on the net, James. You've got an opportunity to score, and you don't even test the goalie.
Fearless. Totally fearless on the block. Here's a chance. To his teammate. Quick feed down low. Sherbrooke's got the puck behind the net. On the doorstep. Oh, and he missed the opportunity there. Takes the puck into the corner of the offensive end. Montreal's got a hold of it along the wall. Lugs the puck back into the neutral zone. Taken along the wall by Cuckoo. Inside the final minute of the first here. Takes a shot. Denies him on the one-timer. Intercepted. Puck scooped up by Leclerc. There's the whistle. Offside is the call.
He took a pretty solid jolt there, James. We're going to have to check in on him in a second.
Puck possession so critical. Another faceoff coming up here. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Well, that'll do it for period number one. Opportunities at both ends of the ice create a little bit of offense. Fun start here. Clean sheet of ice, period two is set to go. Well, after an intriguing opening period, here we go. It's period number two. Puck is dropped and we are underway. Denies him with the pad. He scores! Jumps on the rebound and buries it! The Tigers didn't draw first blood, but they have evened the score here early in the middle frame.
Yeah, nice claw back to get themselves to even par.
This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway. There's the whistle stopping the play. The Phoenix have been penalized for tripping.
Pretty easy call for the referee to make as you're fishing around for the puck. He's focused in on the play, and when the player goes down, his hand will go up.
Our first look tonight at their power play unit.
Easiest thing in the world, James. Tell somebody else to relax. The power play hasn't scored yet. They're not relaxed, and it's not easy to do, but that's the key to success.
Sends it over. Huge steal in his own end. Gets it out of his own end. Tosses it on to Kea. Centering pass. Makes the save. Sherbrooke's penalty killers get a hold of it. They clear the zone. Retrieves the puck, trying to kickstart this power play. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. With the stop. We're still in the early stages of this period. The next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Sherbrooke's got it in the defensive zone.
What the save!
That hurt from here.
He didn't take... Oh, that's going to be a penalty. They're going to have to call that.
No room for that one to get through. That pass goes a little sideways. There's the whistle stopping play. Penalty coming up here.
Now you react. You go to get the puck and you stick your stick into the guy's feet. Down you go.
2 minutes off to the box. And he comes up with it. He's got the puck with all sorts of traffic around him. They'll want to clear the zone here while they're trying to kill off this penalty. Moves it quickly over. There's the go-ahead goal, and we have a new game.
Taking the lead now, you control it. You push the pace. You push the other guys back on their heels. What a great effort on the shorthanded goal here. As the game is tied, you're trying to prevent them from scoring. You get a break, you take advantage. Well done.
The Phoenix have taken a one-goal lead.
James, we've talked about this enough. I think you've got a one-goal lead. You work hard to make it a two-goal lead. You don't sit back on your heels.
Taken by Laine. Slides it to Leclerc. Into the corner. Whacks away at the loose puck. And now it's grabbed by Richie. Puck is cleared out of the defensive zone. Tries to get this man advantage going from their own end now. Takes the pass. Grabs the puck here in their own end. Cuckoo's taking it from his own end. Trying to clear the puck from his own end.
Well, the man advantage unit might welcome being back at even strength after giving up a shorthanded goal in that power play.
They're not going to be too thrilled when they get a look at the film on that power play. Ineffective, and maybe more importantly, they give up the shorthanded goal.
Sherbrooke's got it in the neutral zone. And sends it just out of reach. Handles the puck. Kay has got it along the wing. Oh, that's using the body there on the block. Puck grabbed by Marchand. Fails to find the open man. Sherbrooke's looking to break out. Pushes it across to Richie. Knocked away. The Tigers gain possession along the wall. Nice poke check inside the attacking zone. Sherbrooke's got the puck in the defensive end. And now he angles it across to Marchand. Along the half wall with the puck. Can't get a hold of that pass.
Waugh's able to take that quick pass. He's already got a couple of goals. He's looking for a third.
Shot! Scores! That's back-to-back, Ray.
Well, the game has changed. Those two goals here really have changed the outlook. A quick flick of the wrist, and that snapshot beats the goaltender. He's in the low slot. He doesn't have much time to think about it.
More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. Sherbrooke's been the better team here over the last few minutes, increasing their lead to 2. The centermen glide into position. Puck is dropped, and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Oh, and he tracks it perfectly in the offensive end. And he rings the post.
Sherbrooke still in the same spot. That's a good scoring chance where the puck hits the pipe and stays out.
Settles things down and gets control of it once again. And that one's blocked. Slides it quickly to Leclerc. The Tigers are on the attack. Couldn't complete the play. Here in the corner, he grabs the puck. From the point, they take control of it. Tremendous read and even greater sacrifice on the block. Here's a shot. Great save by Fleury. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Here's a short pass to Marchand. Picked up along the wall by Lyubushkin. Quick feed to Marchand. Ahead of steam now towards the front. Centering pass. Goaltender gave up nothing as it hits the outside of the post and will play on. Pokes it away here in the neutral zone. Icing is called, stopping the play dead. Here in the late goings of the period, we've got ourselves a 4-2 hockey game. Well, that's one way to win the draw as he skates away with the puck after the two centers were tied up. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Look out, a 2-on-1. Takes a shot and makes a save. Grabs the puck in the slot. There's another stop.
Somehow the shooter got loose in the slot, but the goaltender's equal to the task. That's a good save.
Quick pass to Cuckoo. Here he is from the point. Hammers a shot. Rips it. Oh, and another big stop.
Really sharp. Never loses sight of the puck to make the second save.
Scooped up along the wall by Lyubushkin. And now it's over to Richie. All alone! And scores! On the breakaway! Beautiful!
He got out ahead of the pack, and now all that's left is to finish this great opportunity, and he does.
Play set to resume with the faceoff ready to go. Sherbrooke's won the draw, and they take possession here in the open ice. Period number two is in the books. There's been no shortage of offense tonight. What's in store for the third period? Let's tune in to find out just moments away. Two down, one to go. Third period, they're ready to drop the puck. There's been no shortage of firepower after the first 40 minutes, and we are underway here in the third. Ray Ferraro is between the benches at ice level. Ray, we've got 40 minutes played so far. How have you viewed things?
Sherbrooke's got a lead in this game, which is probably a last shot win sort of thing. Man, it's been out of control for two periods. I love it.
Still plenty of time left in this frame. Sherbrooke's got a one-goal lead here. They're up 4-3. Regains possession at center. Good hit on the play. Montreal's got the puck along the wall. Directs it on over to MacKinnon. Sherbrooke's on the attack. There it is! There's the hat trick!
That puck barely hit the back of the net, Jake, and his teammates are already up on their feet. Everybody enjoys watching a player get three.
Sherbrooke's still a long way to the end of this one, but they're up by two. How does that change things?
Well, it gives you more cushion, of course. You can do math.
Sometimes.
Yeah, but they don't really have to change too much here. I think they just continue to play in the style they are.
Puck picked up by Roy. And he totally whiffs on that one. And that one's broken up. Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game. Montreal's got possession here in their own end. Move to the middle. Moves it to Wah. That's a textbook save by Fleury. Sherbrooke's moving it up the ice. He grabs the puck here at the point. Well, a challenge being laid here. Montreal's got the puck in their own end.
Richie's not interested in dropping the mitts and going at it.
Moved in front! And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Rocked again!
James, down here, it's pretty easy to see that this guy is being targeted. He's got to notice here. He's been hit so many times tonight.
Moves it quickly over to Lyubushkin. Oh, what a save in front!
Fleury save right there is an excellent one.
Another stop by the goaltender.
McKinnon's shown a lot of heart here. It takes a lot of courage and gumption to finish a shift when you're injured. We hope that he's okay.
Sherbrooke's won the draw.
Crimson,
oh, what a slick stop by Fleury. Blocked in traffic. Sherbrooke's got it in their own zone. Passes right to the front and puts it wide of the cage.
Man, it tells you how close it can be. If that's 2 inches to the other side, it's off the post and in.
And couldn't find the intended receiver on that one. The Tigers get a hold of the puck in their own end. Sherbrooke's got it along the wall. Tries to get the puck over to Wah. Drills him. Montreal's looking to break out of their own end. At center ice now, he grabs the puck. Offside the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the blue line. Well past the midway mark of this period. Up to 8 goals scored so far tonight. It's 5-3. Puck scooped up by Laine. Couldn't find the intended target. Passes over to Marchand. Receives the pass. Can't connect. The Tigers gain control of the puck against the wall. Sends a pass over. Sherbrooke's got the puck. Works it across to Laine. Aaron pass, and the play's broken up. Now a quick pass to Leclerc. And that pass is stolen. Cuckoo's lugging the puck. Montreal's got possession at center. Here's a shot. He scores! That's 3 on the night!
What an unbelievable night. It's at home. It's exciting. Everybody is into it. That's an outstanding game for him.
The setters will glide into the dot. Montreal's won it. Taken by Laine.
Oh, he laid a solid hit on him there. He was waiting for him and laid the shoulder right into him.
That might loosen a few of the choppers on that play. Can't connect. Sherbrooke's got the puck along the boards. McKinnon's got it in the offensive zone. Oh, he'd like a mulligan on that miss.
Oh, you got to get it on net, James. Yeah, the mulligan would be great because you don't need to test the goalie here.
You never had that happen, right?
Many, many times.
In the final moments of this period, Montreal's trailing by 1. Richie's won the faceoffs deep inside the offensive zone. He was locked in there.
Good save. Positional save through traffic. Oh, there's going to be a penalty on this play here, James.
There's the whistle. Penalty coming up. Line A's getting called for 2 minutes here by the officials.
Sometimes a hit just looks wrong. That's one of them. Boarding is the call.
Boy, what a chance for the man advantage unit as they take to the ice for the first power play on their side all game.
The power play can be so frustrating. When you get an opportunity and it doesn't go well, you start to press pretty quickly into it. Now's the time to relax, readjust, and attack again.
And tries to make a diagonal pass to McKinnon. Sherbrooke's working the puck near the point. Picks off the pass. And he uses his reach. Breakaway! Oh, what a chance!
Oh, he's got to bury that. In his own mind, he's going to kick himself for missing that.
There's the whistle, icing the call. Sherbrooke's not far from the finish line here as they lead it late in this third. Puck is dropped and we are back underway.
You can wheel the breakout now once you win that draw.
And he slides it quickly to Marchand. with the one-timer, denies them in front. Here in the third.
Well, there's not much time left here as you get into the final 20 minutes. The game's close. A mistake now would be critical.
Getting into the later stages of this period, Sherbrooke's leading by one. They're up 5-4. The Tigers get a hold of the puck in their own end. Quick pass to Cuckoo. Pass it up ahead. The Tigers get back to even strength after a huge effort by their penalty killers.
Some disappointment on the bench after that power play. Everybody in the building knows the importance of the moment, and they weren't able to get it done.
Just a great defensive read there. Tries it to the crease. Denies him with the kick save.
But he came out and challenged him. Good save.
Now over to McKinnon. Lets it fly and comes up empty. Picked up along the boards by Roy. And now he tries to get it across to Ritchie. Takes the feed. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Slides it across. And that's picked off in front. Feeds it over to McKinnon. Here they are on the attack. And that puck leaves the zone. Here he is sharply in front. There's the final horn. And that'll do it here this evening.
Well, and as we put a bow on this one, they called upon the Thunder and they got it literally here.
Well, man, James, they challenged these guys to a match. It didn't work out anyway the way they thought it was going to, and they take the L.